Hey everyone. I cannot believe how much people are loving these, what we're calling brave bump keys. I gotta tell, like, it was a throwaway joke in the last video, and I didn't expect anybody to really have any traction with it, and holy crap, everyone has been freaking out saying, oh my god, I need one of these keys, where can I buy one of these? You realize every last one of you is insane, right? Just bonkers. No one possibly could need one of these. Which is why they are not for sale right now on Red Team Tools or anything else. I mean, like, who'll stock them down the road if people really keep flipping out. But no, these are giveaway items. Remember, the mailing list, we've talked about this before, right? It's not really a mailing list. It's an emergency backup. Bosnian Bill gave me the idea. So that is how we give stuff away on this channel. This whole place is not monetized. This is no sponsors. This is just me wanting to give back to the community. And speaking of, before we get to the Brave Bump keys, we've had a lot of giveaways, in fact. And I never really announced them, but I think it's kind of neat to recognize the people who've got cool stuff coming, right? So the Liver Strong alcohol hacking talk that I put up, right? We had the NFC reader. We had a USB, you know, RFID reader, an NFC reader. That is Doug in Santa Paula, California. You just won that, Doug. Awesome. Gonna get it in the mail to you. And everyone knows, right, the C415A is the spare, like, extra giveaway item because I've just got too many C415As right now. Viateri in Finland. This little key is going to go all the way up to Tampere. So, yeah, by all means, man, kipis and perkale. That video about removing and then reinstalling doors all single-handedly with that red wheel bar, that was kind of a wild one to shoot. I was amazed it worked as well as it did. And one of you out there is getting a wheel bar. In fact, I think it's going to Iowa. Yes, Clayton. Clayton in North Liberty, Iowa. You just won a wheel bar, and somebody else won a C415A. Rich up in Courtenay, British Columbia. Gonna send a key up to BC. Good on you, Rich. Now, however, speaking of Kwikset, the leashy pick, right? We got that KW5 action going on. Talked about that, and we said we were gonna give one away. We are, in fact. You know who's getting it? Miles. Miles in Cambridge, Massachusetts, by the way. I hope there wasn't like a Miles right now in England in Cambridge, like, ah, disappointment. No, Miles in Cambridge, Massachusetts, you got a leashy pick coming to you. So I hope you gave me a real address. I'm going to email you first. Don't worry. Oh, and another C415A. That's going to Andrew in Hamilton, Ontario. But what we all really came here for, right? Yeah, the Brave Bump keys, which got kind of a little extra treatment. I'm not a miniature figurine Warhammer guy or anything, but I had some fun with these. And yeah, I really, again, what is the rule? If you are one of the winners, we're going to give away three right now, and then three later this week I'm going to draw. So if you're not already signed up, you can still sign up to win one of these, right? But what is our rule? If you win one of these and I get it to you, I want to see footage of it working. I want to see photos and videos of you using this in a lock. Yes, you need some of those bump key bands, which we have, and I'm going to include them in the envelopes. But right now, Brave Bump key number one is going to Chris in Des Moines, Iowa. Good job, Chris. Brave Bump key number two. This is leaving the country. We got another one up in the 49th parallel. This is going to Trevor in Regina, Saskatchewan. Brave Bump key number three. For right now, this one is going to Josh in Cary, North Carolina. I have good friends there in Cary, actually. I used to stay with them all the time when I would go to Kakalaki Con. Haven't been there in a while, but that con is coming again. Maybe you will come to it. I encourage everyone to get in touch and come to little events. I encourage everyone else who didn't win a key yet, sign yourself up if you want. Maybe you get the next three. So I'm going to keep putting stuff out. We got a lot of new projects in the works. Everything that I've been developing with some other teammates, like, as you all know, like, it's going to wind up on GitHub. You can make your own, but some stuff, especially some stuff that Tony Bite Stealer and I have been coming up with, I'm really excited to show it to you, and I can't wait to let you start downloading it, trying it on your own, and telling me whether it works for you in the field. So as always, I want to know how this works for you. I want to know what you think of all this, and most of all, I want you to drink well and stay safe out there.